This type of convergent boundary is a continental collision where two continents run into another. So the best example of this is India and China, where you have this continental plate running into this continental plate. And when the two continents collide with each other, a mountain range forms in the middle. You get very tall mountains. And you get large earthquakes. No volcanoes.